My name is Lidia Matesic and I'm a radiochemist here at ANSTO. I'm involved in the research of new radiopharmaceuticals and research into improving the synthesis of existing radiopharmaceuticals for diagnosis of disorders such as cancer and neurological disorders. Normally what happens is that people synthesise new molecules that are non-radioactive. A lot of the time they actually test these molecules in vitro assays to see if these compounds are active, but to actually be able to test them biologically, we have to actually put a radioactive atom onto these molecules. So that's where my role at ANSTO comes in. So I'm involved in attaching these radioactive atoms onto these molecules, and then they're actually used in preclinical imaging in small animals, and we're able to actually see where these molecules go in the body.